registered copyist at the National Gallery, which means they let me come in one day a week and copy, as long as it's not the same size as the original, and I can only copy one painting per permit. So I have to get a permit to do it. I have to get through a process to remove it from the gallery, and that's about it.